Hi, boys and girls. Today, me and Dot Dot Toys are going to show you how to make this really cool Puffy Paint. It only requires 3 ingredients, so watch the video now and learn how you can do it too. So the first things that we need are just some shaving cream, but we need the cream kind. We can't use the gel. We also need some plastic bags, Ziploc bags, just like this. And then we're going to use slime glue. Clear slime glue is best to use. It's safe and you can use it. So just pour in some slime glue. About 1/4 cup to 1/2 cup of slime glue will be just about enough to use this. The next thing that we need to do is put in some shaving cream. Put in about 1 cupful of shaving cream, or like this. You can see it if you have the same size bag. The next thing we're going to do is we're going to add some colors. We chose to use the color blue as we wanted to make some blue Puffy Paint. So make sure you close up the bag good. And also, you should maybe have an adult around while you do this. Now that the bag is completely closed, we're gonna smash it up over and over again in our hands. It's kind of fun. It feels kind of cold, but also at the same time, really squishy. See how it's starting to change colors? Make sure you mix all of that food dye in there. The more you mix it, the darker and more vibrant the color will look. Look how blue it's starting to get. Wow, isn't that cool? Now, we're gonna add some more slime glue. We're gonna make a different color this time. So again, we add our slime glue into the bag. Now, we're gonna add our shaving cream. So let's squirt that shaving cream in there. There it goes. This is why you need the cream kind and not shaving gel. Then, we're gonna add our color in. I think we're gonna use this red color. And if I'm correct, this red color will actually come out like a pink. Wow, that'll be really cool. So let's see what happens. Let's seal up that bag again. Make sure you seal it up really good, or all this stuff will squirt out, and we don't want that to happen. Okay, let's start squishing that bag up. Wow. Look at it. It's turning pink already. We just have to keep going. Squish, squish, squish that bag. Squish, squish, squish that bag. Wow. That's really cool, isn't it? What colors are you making? Let us know in the comments. And also, don't forget to smash that thumbs up button if you like this video. We like to do videos like this with you guys. I like that pink color. Let's speed it up a little bit to make these other colors, because I have some fun things that we're gonna do with this Puffy Paint once Dot Dot's done making it. So now we're gonna add an orange. A few drops, get it all in there, and then watch how fast Dot Dot squishes up this bag. Here we go. Wow, she sealed it up really quickly, and now she's squishing it up. It's turning like a yellow color, not actually orange. If you wanted a darker color, you can put in more food dye, and that will help change it to a more darker color or more colorful. Look at all the colors we made, blue, pink, green, and yellow. Now, to use the Puffy Paint, it's simple. Just push the Puffy Paint and then simply cut a corner. The smaller the corner that you cut, the smaller the paint will come out in a thinner line. So let's take a look at how this comes out. Wow. Look at Dot Dot drawing. What do you think she's drawing? She drew the letter A. A. What's she gonna do now? Oh, here's the pink one. I think she's gonna make it B. I was right. Let's see, a B, an uppercase capital B. Oh, here's the yellow. What do you think she's gonna make? A lowercase B. Wow, and it's really cool because this paint will actually stay puffy like that, which is really, really cool. What's she making now? Oh, I see. She's using the color to make numbers. 1, 2, 3. She is. Look, she did the number 4. All right. 1, 2, 3, 4. Now this is fun. This is actually safe, so you can touch it. So if you make something, you can actually move the paint around with your fingers. What is she gonna do here? Yep, she's drawing a picture. What is she drawing a picture of? What is that? Do you guys know? Yep, I heard some of you say it. That's right, it's a cloud. So what is this? Do you know what this is? It looks like a little house with a chimney on top of it. That's it. Chimney with smoke coming out of it. And a door. Wow, that's really cool. You guys should let us know in the comments what you decide to make. Because if you make something, you can let us know about it right in the comments. Here she goes. She's making something yellow up there. Looks like maybe she's making the sun. The sun to shine down on the house. Boy, this was a really, really fun video. I hope that you guys make Puffy Paint. If you make Puffy Paint, please let us know. And if you like this video, make sure you hit that thumbs up button and don't forget to subscribe to Dot Dot Toys. She puts out new videos every Mondays and Thursdays, so make sure to hit that subscribe button. Bye-bye!